Hello everyone. When we finish organizing the data using the Power Query, we may add comments at will. But when the data is updated, these comments seem to be disconnected from the original data. How to keep the comment data in the same comment position after the data is updated? We will use two sets of examples. Bring this raw data into Power Query first, simulating the transformed data. Here directly press close and load. Enter comment in the header first as a column for entering manual comments. Using ISRC as comment data here, it is easier to compare the changes in this manual column. After the comment data is entered, then import it back into the Power Query as a table. At this point, it will generate another set of query table 1_2. Go back to table 1, select the merge queries. The above table shows the contents of table 1. Below table, select table 1_2. The ISRC column is selected on both sides, because this column is owned by both tables, and the content has no duplicate values, the join kind remain unchanged. Press OK. And expand the nested table in this column. Only the comment column is retained. Press close and load. It expands the table 1_2 to another worksheet. Go back to the table 1 worksheet. You'll find that there is an extra comment 2 next to comment. Comment is the manual comment column just created, and comment 2 is created by Power Query, which is the comment just expanded. Comment 2 is dispensable, so I hit it. As for table 1_2 worksheet, it is also generated by Power Query. This worksheet does not have operations, but its query must exist. To simplify the number of worksheets, you can change how it is linked and delete worksheets. We choose to only create connection and the contents of the worksheet disappear, then delete the worksheet. The next step is to test whether manual comment can move with the data. Go back to the sample 1 worksheet. Pick a few pieces of data to delete, spaced in the middle of manual comments. After updates, the manually comment part still moves with the data. And then to the sample 2 worksheet, but if such data. At a glance, you can see that ISRC and song title has too many repetitions. How to construct a set of non-repeating unique values? Bring data into Power Query. Complete this data first. Press close and load. In this sample data, not only ISRC and song title are repeated, but author and write may also be repeated. Press the left button twice to enter Power Query editing. Add column. Custom column. Concatenate ISRC, author, rights, and share into a string. An error is displayed. Because numbers cannot be used as text links. You need to use Number.ToText to turn numbers into texts. Maybe you want to use the index column, it will not be so complicated, but the index column only indicates the number of data columns it has, and has nothing to do with the data. Sorry. The position of the function is missing parentheses. Such material is completely unreadable. Adjust the string content again. Use underscore as the interval between the data. Press close and load. If this column of data seems to be an eyesore, hide it in the future. Similarly, comment is added as a column for manual comments. Select a few ISRCs as comments. Bring tables with comments into Power Query. And merge the two queries. Select table 4 underscore 2 for the data table below. Pick a column that both queries have, and a column that is a unique value. Expand nested tables. Only take the comment column. In fact, this concept is Excel's VLOOKUP. Map data to a single value. The subsequent steps are the same as sample 1.